Here we will write a program to find magnitude of an integer. Magnitude of an integer means how far away the math term of the number. So in comment line we will write it. Since we are going to use constructor, first we will declare one class magnitude number. Then I will declare one variable. And I will declare a constructor with one parameter. Then we will assign this constructor parameter to our local variable and we will write a method getMagnitude. Here I will declare one variable which is initialized with 0 to store the magnitude of a number, and we will use while loop while n greater than 0, and we will increase the magnitude variable, and then we will remove the last digit from the number with n equal to n divided by 10. And after completing this for loop I will return the value of magnitude. To execute this, we will create object of this class in another class. Here we are going to accept the number, so I will declare one variable, and then we will accept the number from the user. We will accept it in variable n by converting it to integer. Since it is an integer variable, and then we will create object of our class magnitude number, and we will pass n as a constructor variable. Since in get magnitude method we are returning the value, so here in console.writeline we will print that value. Here we will call the method m dot get magnitude and we will execute it. I will enter the number 34521. The magnitude of a number is 5.